Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you one of the best tricks to wreck cops and earn extra money in Need for Speed Rivals. I recommend the pursuit techs, electrostatic field and shockwave. So first, land on a hideout that is near to a repair shop and stop and wait for the cops to come. Now when the cops have come, you try your best to attract them. When the pursuit starts, you see what to do in the following video. Well, it might be a little boring, but it is one of the best ways to earn more money and wreck cops as a
Mm-hmm.